Hello everyone, my name is Alok Dhyani and I'm a solution architect in Oli Technologies. Today we are going to talk about on-premise to online migration and different strategies for a multi-instance scenario. We as Microsoft Dynamics CRM implementation partners often come across scenarios where we have different Dynamics CRM on-premise instances and they need to be moved to Dynamics 365 cloud. These are generally separate countries or business units which have some common and certain unique processes along with country-specific localization. But looking at this upgrade, you'll end up with all sorts of questions like, what will be the strategies involved in this? What will be the 2B architecture? Moving all instances one by one to cloud? Or moving to a single master instance and merging the unique functionality into it, etc. I will try to present some of the deciding factors while you are facing such situation. Merging all country instances into one is generally needed in case your organization is looking for one, common functionalities to be adopted across all countries, and it's kind of a decision that the management has taken, common reporting to be provided without spending money on tools like PowerBI or any other reporting tool. At the same time, taking all on-premise instances to individual online instances in a single cloud tenant has its own advantage, like maintenance and enhancements becomes easier. There are also advantages of one over other, like in a case of a single Dynamics 365 online instance, there can be performance issue on common CRM entities, or rolling out more instances can be a difficult job. Overall, we have seen that moving individual instances into separate instances should be preferred over merging them all into one. Now, this can also be a very subjective matter and can have multiple other points to be discussed. But definitely, if you take up the total scenarios, we can consider that taking up the individual instances to the cloud would be more preferred one. For more information, connect with us at info@olitechnologies.com.